State police raided the Savoy Sports Bar on Penn Avenue in the Strip District Friday night. They say it was operating without a license. Police say they found more than 73 gallons of liquor and 12 gallons of malt drinks. They arrested Charles Sanders.